Hi folks, Zehotep here. I'm back playing Ascalon Tears of the Earth. Check my map, see where I am. Yep, I'm in the right spot. We are gonna continue with this Ashes area. Hopefully I'm able to make some progress. Oops, didn't mean to get hit there. Getting a lot of tearing, so I'm gonna adjust my settings. Actually, I don't know if I can from here. This is the first time I've streamed since I significantly upgraded my setup. I'm now running 327-inch monitors, and I've got an RTX 3090. It's entirely necessary for a game like this, right? It is pretty awesome playing things like Red Dead Redemption 2 in spanned mode across all three monitors. 4K, everything maxed out using DLSS. I get very playable frame rates. I'm not quite sure where I need to go. There's a spot up here that I get to where I'm kind of stuck. So I do have a walkthrough opened up that I'm going to look at to see if I can at least get past that part. Just so I'm not stumbling around. Where does this come out? Like, I know this section where I kind of jump up the corner of the roof. What does this tell me? You've seen the invincible worms? They can be killed only by a ray of light. It doesn't look like I'll be able to get it down to him. Not, I need to leave and come back. How can I get up there? Dead. It's okay. Try it again. Okay, yeah, this is where it needed to be gone. I'm gonna look and see if it shows me what I need to do here. Open that door. This might be. Nothing worthwhile here that I can see. Oh, there we go. That gets me through. I don't know what these ones actually do. How do I do this? There we go. So, I'm very close to death. I should be able to get back up here more easily now. I figured just waste some health, why not? I will die soon. Okay. Okay, that hurt. I need to be more careful. I don't know why I always do that. this up here gets weird. Not that bad so far. Got a lot of health though. More health. Hello, viewer. Thank you. Why did I disappear there? Not good. I'm gonna get myself killed here. Okay, let's try this again. That doesn't bode well that I screwed up already. I'm trying to figure out how to get to that switch, because it looks like it's something that's big spiky area. Yeah, right there. Thank you. Getting there. And next screen I've got that stupid baby face thing. Oh, this helps. Okay, because I'm gonna be able to take an elevator up to this level. Hey, this is weird. Thunder. Hopefully I don't get a power outage. Yay, health. What is this I'm getting? It's white heat. Okay, it looks like we're coming up on the next Gorgon, I'm guessing. Yep. How bad is she? That is... It's been a lifetime, Mouse. Don't you recognize my voice? Talaria? Is it really you? How is this possible? I remember our talks. I've gained incredible power, the kind we talked about. Power at what cost? There's no cost, Mouse. Only strength and weakness. Join me, I will show you things you've only dreamed about. I don't know how you speak with her voice or access her memories. But you are not Solaria. And as long as you stand before me, I'll do what it takes to continue. Well then, your choice is made. You'll become what you are destined to become. Food. So far, she's not terrible. Gorgonai green. With 6 health to spare. This probably has me at the pinnacle now. Yep. I'm gonna go back down and get what I can down below. The green door down here. Let's go. damage. I expected that. I think I'll go try the pinnacle. Well, there's way down there too that I can go to, and then there's a couple things over here. I'll try the apex. Yes. This is it, huh? Our greatest challenge lies ahead. Are you ready? Al, I've been thinking a lot lately about your pact with Epimetheus and your debt to him. I just want you to know that despite how I reacted, I'm not angry. You're scared. I feel the same way. Everything has been strange since we got here. I want things to go back to normal. What will happen to you? Whatever ends up happening to me will be unavoidable, but you'll both get past it. You need to keep living and do whatever it takes to make things better for everyone. Excuse me. We haven't saved the village yet. Let us focus on that first, and we'll deal with my fate after the people are safe. Don't waver now. We need to be ready for this showdown. We need to be strong. All right, we can do this. Okay, let's show this guy not to mess with us. Great, we're almost there. Get ready. Black Knight, you, prepare to die. My friends and I won't be beat by the likes of you. This ends here. Okay, so that's. There's more to that than I thought, so I'll have to be more careful on the knight. Skip through all this chatter. I kind of suspected there'd be multiple phases. She's not exactly tough in this phase. I can't. getting closer. So what I'm gonna do, I'm going to take Algus and I'm gonna get the orb multiplier, and then I'm gonna go farm orbs. And try to max out her damage. I'll go check out those other green doors while I'm at it. Something over there. So I'm not gonna worry about that. see what we can find down here. Okay. This is it. The poison is coming from here after all. What is actually pumping it into these veins? Go upwards and find out. Well, we already know the answer to that. Well, we'll go up and try those. That Gorgon again once I spend this. I didn't get enough that time. See how this goes. It really likes that flying one this time. Okay, so we know there's three phases. That fight, at least.
Thank you. Thank you.